Tonight, the State House has passed a bill to increase penalties for false public alarms, like the hoax calls made to schools across New Hampshire we've seen in recent months. The bill would make it a Class B felony to lie about an active shooter or the presence of a bomb at a school, business, or other facility open to the public. That bill now goes to Governor Sununu's desk.